This lid here is actually a bottom board that I flips upside down to make a top entrance. This is made out of Advantech. We made these in the spring of last year. It's been out in the weather. Sometimes I throw one of those political signs on there, but they usually kind of blow off. It's been not quite a year, and this thing's still holding up strong.